The National Broadcasting Company invites you to listen to Glenn Miller's music. Once again, Moonlight Serenade, ladies and gentlemen, harmonic herald of some of the nation's finest dance music, sends your way the music of one of America's ace arrangers, Glenn Miller and his famous orchestra. Playing for you this evening, as always, from the beautiful Cafe Rouge of Hotel Pennsylvania, the Statler Hotel in New York City. Glenn Miller and his Moonlight Serenaders. A subtle bit of rhythm starts off our program as conceived in the Glenn Miller style, a symphony in riffs. Thank you. That's just well-nigh on to tops in the old orchestral pastime of ripping it up. And here's more tops in the Miller style, Ray Eberly singing Careless. On hand now to voice this grand idea set to a grand arrangement by Glenn Miller. Let's all sing together.
Don't mind the weather, just a jingle with a tingle. let's go. Let's all sing together, birds of a feather. Troubles go like bubbles when you swing out old lang syne.
You regular listeners know as well as I do that whenever the occasion calls upon Glenn Miller to come to the microphone and introduce a number, that you might as well all gather around and get ready for something special, because here it is now, Glenn Miller introducing our next tune. Glenn, what is it?
Thank you very much, Al Robinson. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is rather a special occasion because we're presenting this tune for the first time on the air. It's a grand melody and we predict wonderful things for it. We just recorded it, and our record should be on the market soon, and you'll hear a lot of it on our radio programs. It's a new number written by Miss Ruth Lowe of Toronto, Canada, and they tell me it's her first effort, and she composed both melody and the lyrics, and it's a very happy combination. If this is any sign of what sort of music is to come from Miss Lowe's pen, it certainly should be wonderful. Here it is for the first time on the air, I'll Never Smile Again by Miss Ruth Lowe.
Ray Eberly's going to sing it, so let's all listen. Glenn has predicted hits before, and this is another, I'm sure. I'll Never Smile Again. For the first time on the air, you've heard I'll Never Smile Again, played for you by Glenn Miller. And Glenn predicts it's going to be one of the season's hits. I'm sure he's right. The lyrics, of course, were from Ray Eberly. A moment now to tell you that this grand music by Glenn Miller and his orchestra is coming to you from the smart, spacious setting of the Café Rouge of Hotel Pennsylvania, the Statler Hotel in New York City. Well, it does my old heart good to see this tune next on the rostrum. You just all sit back and listen to In the Mood. Dual personality of these Glenn Miller arrangements is exemplified now as we turn from the very solid side to the very sweet side. Ray Eberly to sing Victor Herbert's Indian Summer. Thank you.
the tear that comes after Juneteide's laughter. You see so many dreams that don't come true. Dreams we fashioned when summer time was new. You are here to watch over some heart that is broken by a word that somebody left unspoken. You're the ghost of a romance in June, going astray, fading too soon. That's why I say farewell to you, Indian
my use of adjectives were as versatile as Glenn Miller is with his pen for arranging, I'd probably be able to figure out something very cute to say about his finale tonight, but I can't. All I can say is, you folks out there, just hold on and listen to his version of Tiger Rag. As it heralded Glenn Miller's music, so does this lovely haunting theme, Moonlight Serenade, signify the close of another distinctive dance program played for you by Glenn Miller and his famous orchestra. Our soloists, as usual, have been Ray Eberle and Marion Hutton. The arrangements, of course, by one of America's ace arrangers, Glenn Miller. Very soon again, Moonlight Serenade will be inviting you to listen to Glenn Miller's music originating in the smart, spacious setting of the Café Rouge of Hotel Pennsylvania, the Statler Hotel in New York City.
This is the National Broadcasting Company.
The National Broadcasting Company invites you to listen to Glenn Miller's music. Melody Moonlight Serenade brings to listening America a special treat tonight. You're to be the radio guests at the gala celebration to say farewell to the nation's number one band leader, Glenn Miller. Completing tonight a record-breaking engagement at the Café Rouge of Hotel Pennsylvania, the Statler Hotel in New York City. Tomorrow, Glenn and the boys will head for Points West for the summer months. Well, that's your gain and our loss. But right now, yours truly, Alan Robinson, our NBC engineer, Courtney Snell, and hundreds of guests are here to say so long to Glenn and the boys, so we invite you to join us and listen to some of this grand music. It would be just like Glenn Miller to play all of your favorites tonight, and the first number certainly carries out that idea. Johnson Rag.
Hey! Thank you.
The thought that comes to mind now for music is one of those grand ballad arrangements by Glenn Miller to feature his five-man reed section and bring us the voice of Ray Eberle, Gaucho Serenade.
Sombrero, and he sings, and the melody he brings so tenderly plays is called the Gaucho Serenade. Si, senor, he's a happy troubadour. On a patio you'll find him. Si, senor, he would go from door to door, leaving happiness behind him. All the sweet senoritas hurry out to join the parade and hear the Gaucho serenade. Gaucho Serenade.
Glenn Miller and company make their swing through the country, there's a little lady you're bound to meet and learn to love just as we do. We speak, of course, of Marion Hutton, heard right this very minute in a little ditty titled Boogit.
Thank you. got no window, so you just picture a window and burn it!
There's a bit of sign language that goes with that number that probably you'll get to see sometime very soon. Time for another ballad now, a Glenn Miller arrangement of The Sky Fell Down, Ray Eberle to sing. National Broadcasting Company, bringing you the final broadcast for the season of Glenn Miller and his orchestra from the Café Rouge of Hotel Pennsylvania in New York City. Glenn's next certainly reflects the mood that prevails here in the Café Rouge tonight, and we hope everywhere. I want to be happy. Thank you. what would you like to hear Glenn Miller play next? Well, we wager after that fast one, it would be a ballad. And if we were to take a census of opinion, and census is very much in order these days, we wager that you'd like to hear Starlit Hour. Yes, you would. Ray Everly to sing. Inasmuch as tonight is Glenn Miller's last broadcast for this season from the Café Rouge in Hotel Pennsylvania, I know that you listening in on the air would be very disappointed if you didn't have a word from him, and I know that he'd be very disappointed if he didn't get to say it. So here's Glenn Miller.
Thank you very much, Al. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We feel that this being our last broadcast for the time being from the Café Rouge, that it's apropos that we say something about our stay here. It has been a most pleasant one. And the hotel has been wonderful in showing us every courtesy to make it as pleasant as possible. And I'd like to also thank the National Broadcasting Company for their placing the disposal of their networks at our command for use in broadcasting to you people. We've enjoyed playing for you, and we hope that you've enjoyed listening to us. NBC is bent over backwards in making these broadcasts as good from a technical standpoint as is possible, and the rest of it has been up to us, and we hope that you've liked it. A little special credit, I think, tonight goes to our announcer, Al Robinson, our control man, Courtney Snell, who came over here tonight, usually their day off, to be with us on the closing broadcast. So, until we have the pleasure of playing for you again, why, let me say it's really been a lot of fun. There's only one bright spot in the whole proceedings, and that is that we're to come back to the Pennsylvania Hotel here in the Café Rouge, and we'll broadcast over NBC starting the first or second week in October, and we'll be here throughout next winter. And thank you for listening in, and good night.
All right, Glenn, and I'm sure that every single person out on the air will be right here with bells on, welcoming you back and also on the air over NBC. Now, I've wasted all of my adjectives practically in describing this number before by Glenn Miller, so he's back with his horn and ready to beat it off. Here it is, Tuxedo Junction. Tuxedo Junction certainly makes a hit here. Ray Everly brings us the lyrics as Glenn Miller and the orchestra play Too Romantic.
I'd like to call your attention to the fact that the Music Educators Conference program, originally scheduled for 12:30 a.m., may be slightly delayed and will be heard instead at approximately 12:35 a.m. Eastern Standard Time.
Moonlight and stars can make such a fool of me. You know you're much too near and I'm too romantic. I be a sight on a bended knee. I'm startled when you whisper, I'll run if you should sigh. I must be so careful, or I'll kiss my heart goodbye. Shouldn't let me dream, 'cause I'm your romantic. Don't let me fall unless it could all come true.
Hutton is with us again.
Now, may I interrupt
you just
a minute? You won't forget to tell the folks about Jimmy Darcy coming in here tomorrow night, will you?
Well?
He's got a wonderful band, and he's a grand guy, and I know everybody's going to be very happy to see him here. And you tell the folks that I wish you a long and successful run.
Well, they heard you just as well as they can hear me, Glenn, and I'm sure that most everyone here shares exactly those feelings. Well, as I started to say, Marion Hutton with us again with a little ditty from Buck Benny Rides Again, entitled My My.
I should say, oh, how lovely. I should say, ah, how
every time we meet. I look at you, and what do? I get weak, can't speak, I just sigh. And though I try, the best I can sigh is mine.
Been listening to the music of Glenn Miller and his orchestra coming to you from the Hotel Pennsylvania in New York City. This is the National Broadcasting Company.
Good evening, everyone. Glenn Miller speaking from the beautiful Civic Theater in Chicago, Illinois, with Marion Hutton, Ray Ebley, and all the boys ready and waiting to go. So why not make this your time to relax while we bring you Chesterfield's Moonlight Serenade?
That's right, Glenn. Let's all take time to relax and light up a Chesterfield while Glenn and the boys serenade us in a familiar mood. Glenn, Solitude. People call Chesterfield the smoker cigarette, they mean just this. Chesterfields give them what they want, pack after pack.
Here's the Chesterfield gal you've seen on all the billboards across the nation. Marion Hutton with Tex Beneke and the Rumba Jumps.
There's a Harlem band way down in San Domingo. A very talented group. They kicked them off of a sloop. Even though the band can't understand their lingo, they're never down in the dump, 'cause we're in the drummer boy's thump. Once commanded, then they passed the tin and started in to play the way they learned to play back in the USA. Now they're on the air and San Domingo's laughing it up, and the dudes declare those Harlem boys are baffing it up. Folks in every land tune in on San Domingo. They're never down in the dump, 'cause we're in the drummer boy dump. The rumba jump. Hip, hip, they holler, stay right in your villa. We're on the air for a brand of vanilla. If you wanna dance and wanna dance in style, you better turn your dial to San Domingo Isle. And when you hear aye aye, hidey aye aye, you know the reason why. The rumba jump. Hello there, Texas. What you say?
What you say?
What you doing back here in the USA?
Well, Santo Domingo just wouldn't let me be. So I ran out on my visa before it ran out on me. But when I ran, I was no chump. I shanghaied the drummer, the guy that makes a rumba jump.
Tells us he's stepping out with a memory tonight.
I'm stepping out with a memory tonight, to paint the town the way we used to do. I'll dine at the old cafe where we had so much fun, and order cocktails for two instead of the usual one. Then after dark, in a hansom through the park, why, reminiscing, I'll be kissing you. A lot of folks may think that I'm crazy. Well, maybe they're right, but I'm stepping out with a memory tonight.
Everyday smoker gets what he wants when he asks for Chesterfields. It's the one cigarette that has the qualities smokers like best. And now, what's the good word, Glenn?
Everybody loves my baby.
This is Glenn Miller speaking from Chicago, and now to another week of our Moonlight Serenade. Next Tuesday, we'll be greeting you from the Taft Auditorium in Cincinnati, Ohio. Until then, Marion, Ray, and all the boys join me in wishing you good night. In the meantime, keep this in mind. If you like our music, just make that next pack Chesterfield. Because everybody that smokes them likes them.
Here's good news for all you pipe smokers. From start to finish, Ranger Pipe Tobacco is made for pipes. Larry Brough speaking, this is the Columbia Broadcasting System.